smell.
Stop turning that September day. Out in the yard with your wife and children, or working on some stage in LA. Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? You shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? You weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know. You rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble, and sob for the ones left below. As you burst out in pride for the red, white, and blue, for the heroes who died just doing what they do. You look up to heaven for some kind of answer. Did you look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, or driving down some cold interstate. Did you feel guilty 'cause you're a survivor in a crowded room? Do you feel alone? Call up your mother and tell her you love her. Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes, hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep. Did you notice the sunset for the first time in ages, or speak with some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night, think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching? You turn on I Love Lucy rerun. You go to a church and hold hands with some strangers. You stand in line and give your own blood. You just stay home and cling tight to your family. Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faithful and love are some good things He gave us. The greatest is I'll turn in that September day.